Hi everyone. Hi kids. How are you all? I hope you all are good. Yes kids. So we are meeting once again. Welcome everyone to the drawing and painting class. So kids, I hope you all are ready for today's session. Yes kids. So it is really great that once again we are meeting, and today we will be learning once again to draw something new. Yes kids, so you all are really sweet, you all are really very great, and you all are very talented. And today you all are going to learn how to draw hamster with the letter U. Okay kids, so let me introduce you all to Mr. Hamster. Okay kids, so here is Mr. Hamster. You see him? Yes kids, so today we will be learning how to draw Mr. Hamster. You see all, everybody say hi to Mr. Hamster. Yes, hello kids, everybody please draw me properly. Yes, so kids, are you all excited to draw hamster? Yes kids, so today we are going to use once again our U letter, okay, to draw our hamster. Okay, so I am just shifting, I can still see some of my friends still joining in, so let's wait for them. So till then, just get ready with all your materials kids. Yes, so I hope you all are very happy and excited for today's session. Yes, so everybody is ready? Yes, okay, I can see most of my friends joining in, and everybody seems very excited for today's session. Yes, okay, yes, we will really enjoy, everybody, we all will enjoy, right? So hamster will be also very happy if you all draw well. Yes kids, so I hope you all will make a hamster happy. So kids, what are you waiting for? So let's begin. I can see most of them have joined in. So now let's start the session, okay? Okay, kids. So let's begin. Let me shift to the workstation. So kids, for this, you need an A3 size paper, okay? You need some oil pastels. You need a pencil, a eraser, a sharpener if you want, a marker. Okay kids, that's it for today. Yes kids, today we will be just using these very less materials, okay, nothing extra in this. Okay, so you all are ready for today's session kids, so let's begin. So kids, let me first tell you something. I will be just using my marker, okay, to draw so that it is visible to you all, okay? Because I know you all face some problem understanding when I am just drawing with the pencil. So I am just using my marker, but you all need to draw with your pencil, okay? So that you can erase the lines, okay? So kids, I am just starting the session. So let's begin. So kids, you see, first of all, I'm drawing a U letter, okay? You see? So kids, this is our U letter, okay? And if we see it in this way, so it has become the shape of hamster, you see? The shape of hamster. So kids, you just need to draw this U letter, okay? And then you just need to turn the paper around, okay? So everybody start drawing a U, okay? Let's draw a U, kids. So you see, I have drawn my U letter. Okay. If you can't write like this, you can just write like this. Okay, how I showed you, and then you can just turn the paper around. Okay. Yes, kids. So just write a U letter. Everybody, start writing the U letter. Okay, everybody has written the U letter. And then I will be just drawing a curve. Okay, just draw a curve, kids. Okay, I'm just trying to make it a little bit furry, so I'm just drawing some zigzag lines. Okay, so you see, I have drawn the zigzag lines. Draw till this part, kids. Okay, done till this part, kids. And then we will be drawing 2C, okay? For the years of hamster, we will be just writing 2Cs, okay? Okay, kids. So now I'm just making 2C letter, okay? So everybody just write the C letter from at the sides. Yes, kids, it will look really very cute and very sweet. Later on, you can just like hang this is on your wall and just decorate your room with this cute hamster. So just draw the C's. Drawn, and then I will be just drawing two ovals. Okay, kids, you need to draw two ovals. Okay, for drawing the legs of the hamster. Okay, so I will be just drawing two ovals. Okay, so I have drawn the two ovals. Everybody, please draw these two ovals, kids, for making the feet of the hamster. Done till this part? Yes, kids. Yes, I can see everybody is going great. Very good. Very good, everyone. Please draw properly, kids, the ovals, so that hamster will become happy with each one of you. So draw him well, kids. I hope you all are done with till this part, kids. And now I will be just drawing the eyes of the hamster, okay? Just make two small circles for his eyes. Okay? Two small circles for his eyes. Everybody draw two small circles. And then I will be drawing two smaller circles in between his eyes, okay? To give a more cuter effect, I am drawing these two small circles, and then I will be drawing another curve, okay? You see? Okay? Draw like this, kids. Just a small circle and these two smaller circles in this and a curve. These are just extra details, kids. It is not compulsory, okay? So after this, I am just coloring with my black marker the inner part of his eyes. So kids, now you don't need to color. You are now just drawing an eye that. So I am just coloring this part because I am using my marker, okay? Okay, and then I will be just drawing some small little lines in between his eyes pupil, okay? Small little eyes to make him look more cuter, right? Yes, kids. So just draw some small little lines. Please draw the circles, kids. And then I will be drawing the nose of the hamster, okay? For this, I'm just writing a small C, okay? Just a small C, you see? A small C. Everybody write a small C. And then I will be using the W letter, okay, kids? Everybody can write the W letter? Yes? So, to make the mouth of the hamster, we will be using the letter W, okay? So, let's make hamster's mouth, this cute mouth, okay? So, hamster has got his mouth. Just write a 3 or a W, okay? A 3 or a W. Okay, kids, he is looking cute, right? Yes, he is looking so cute right now. So kids, please write the 3 letter or W to make his mouth. Done everyone, kids? And then we will be just drawing two small circles to make his cheeks, okay? Two cute little ovals to make his cheeks. Okay, kids, done with this part. Everybody draw these two ovals, kids. And then I am just making one more C, small C in between these C's, okay? Please draw these small C's inside those C letter. Done, kids? Now I'm just adding some lines to draw on Mr. Hamster's feet. Okay. Yes, kids, we will be just finishing it very soon. We will be finishing the drawing very soon. And Mr. Hamster will look very cute, right? Yes, kids, so draw the lines on Mr. Hamster's feet? Everybody draw the lines. Okay. So now I am drawing Mr. Hamster's hands. Okay. And kids, like for this also, you just need to draw use. Okay. You see, I am just drawing use. You see, very easy, kids. Just you. Okay. Just two sleeping U's, okay? One U at the left, okay? And one U at right, okay? Simple? Easy for everyone? Yes, kids. So draw the U's, the sleeping U's, okay? Everybody draw the sleeping U's. Draw fast, and hamster is now waiting to get his chocolate chip biscuit. So everybody draw the U's. So done till this part, kids. And now I will be just adding some more lines on his hands. Okay, draw these lines, kids. He is a cute little hamster, so we need to draw those lines. And then, kids, we need to draw his chocolate chip biscuit. Yes, kids. And kids, like, I just want to give you one tip for this. Either you can make a biscuit, okay? Either you can make a small present, or you can just make a small teddy or a fruit, an apple or a mango. He's holding an apple or a mango or a biscuit. So kids, like, these are just some options for you, okay? You can just draw anything in his hands, okay? So I am just drawing the biscuit. And if you want, you can also draw a fruit or a strawberry, okay? Yes, kids. So it is, I leave all the creativity part up to you. It is all up to you. You can just use your own imagination, your own techniques. Okay. Yes, kids. So draw the hands. I hope everybody has finished drawing the hands. And so now I am drawing this chocolate chip biscuit. Okay. And to make the chocolate chip biscuit, first of all, I'm just telling you, you just need to draw a circle. Okay. Just draw a circle, kids. In this part, just draw a circle and just erase those lines, okay, after drawing. So I am now drawing his chocolate chip biscuit, which hamster is holding in his hand. Okay. Oh, hamster is enjoying eating and he looks very happy. So you see, kids, like, you just need to draw a circle, okay? After drawing the hands, you just need to draw a circle and then just erase those lines, okay? In between, before outlining, just erase those lines, okay? Yes, kids. Everybody is going great. Very good. Very good, everyone. Keep it up. Yes, kids. Lovely, lovely. It is really great. Everybody is doing great, kids. So kids, now I am just going to draw the chocolate chips in the biscuit, okay? Small little circles. You just need to draw some small little circles. Okay, so I am done with drawing the chocolate chips. Okay, kids? Just draw some small circles. And then we will be drawing another curve, okay? This is also just optional, kids, okay? Just drawing to give some more details. So I've just drawn this one more line so that he looks more cuter. I hope it is clear for each one of you kids. And then we are just adding his whiskers. Okay, just draw these lines, small horizontal lines, small little horizontal lines, and then just a little bit of feather at the top, okay? And because he has started eating his biscuit, so little bit of biscuit is falling down, okay? I'm just drawing some small circles because he is making the place dirty. So I am just drawing these small little tidbits of the biscuit. So kids, you see now, like we have drawn the complete drawing, okay? And if you want to add some details, just draw these hearts, okay? Okay, so kids, like I hope you all have understood this easy drawing, and I know that everybody can make this very well. Yes, kids. So you see, I have drawn the drawing of hamster. You see, so this is how we just need to finish the drawing. Okay. Everybody, please finish it, kids, and then we will be starting the coloring part. Let me see how much you have finished. Yes, kids, you all are going great, good. I can see most of them have drawn. It's good, kids, it's good. Please continue and finish it, okay? So kids, now I will be just starting to color my hamster. So let me start the coloring part. To color Mr. Hamster, I am just taking my yellow ochre shade, okay? And kids, like if you want, you can also take pink shade, okay, to color him. So I am just taking my yellow shade, yellow ochre, okay? So now I am now starting the coloring. I hope you all have finished the drawing part, kids. I'm starting to color this patch first. Please color this patch, kids. Okay, please color the patch. After coloring the patch, we need to color his hands, okay? So color the patch, everyone. Then I am coloring his hands, okay? Once again, I am coloring in the same direction. You can see, kids, no vertical lines, no horizontal lines, and no zigzag lines, okay? Just in one direction. And the color should not go out of the lines, okay? Yes, kids. See, kids, I have colored one of his hands, okay? Everybody color his hand, kids. And then we will be coloring the another hand, okay? and don't press the crayons too hardly, okay, kids? See, kids, I finished coloring his hand. Please color his right hand, kids. Yes, he looks so cute, right? Yeah. So he is just getting ready to play with you all. So kids, like, finish coloring his hands. I hope you all are enjoying today's session, kids, and you all are loving to color Mr. Hamster. Yes, and Mr. Hamster is also very happy. So after coloring the hands, I will be coloring his legs, his feet, okay? Okay, kids, finished? Yes, I have also finished. I have colored his feet now. And where are you now? Kids, just tell me, what are you coloring right now, kids? Please write your comments. Okay, I can see you all are coloring his hands. Okay, good, kids, please continue. Very good, everyone. Very good. Yes, kids. Very good, everyone. Please continue, kids. After coloring his feet, I will be coloring his cheeks, okay? With my pink shade, okay? This is my light pink shade, okay, kids? This is my light pink. You can also use red to color his cheeks, okay? So I'm coloring his cheeks. His cute little cheeks. It is finished. Okay, kids? And then I will be coloring his ears, okay? Once again with my pink shade. Colored my right and left ear. See, kids, this is how you will be coloring his ears, okay? And then after coloring the pink part, you can once again take your yellow ochre pastel and just color these the outer part, okay? Just a little bit of shade. That's it. That's it, okay? Just a little bit of shade. After this part, I am just giving a little bit of shade on his body, okay? Once again with my yellow ochre, okay? Okay, I am just giving some shade. Little bit in the bottom of hamster. Okay. Yes, kids, I know that you all are doing great now. Very good, everyone. Yeah, so now just come to the second step, kids. Everybody is doing a brilliant job. Very good, everyone. So after giving little bit of shade, I am just giving little bit of shade more here, and then the shading part is done. Okay, so that's it. That's it, kids. Finished coloring his body part, and he looks perfect. Are we missing something? Yeah, little bit of shade on the upper part. Okay, on that fur part. That's it. So now we will be just coloring his the chocolate chip. Okay, to color the chocolate chip, just take your brown color. Everybody, take your brown shade and start coloring his chocolate chip biscuit. Okay. So kids, like, please start coloring the chocolate chip biscuit, and like, then we will be just finishing it. Okay. So you see, kids, like, once again, I'm coloring in one direction. So you also have to do the same. Okay. Yes, kids, please start the coloring part, kids. Just in one direction, okay? Just in one direction. And please make it sure the color should not go out of your lines. Yes, kids. So you see, I have colored the biscuit of Mr. Hamster. Oh, it looks so yummy, right, kids? Yeah, and now I will be just coloring the chocolate chips. Okay, this I am just coloring with my dark brown shade. Okay, kids, to color the chocolate chips, to I am just using my dark brown shade. Okay, he is just ready to eat his chocolate chip biscuit, which is his favorite. And I can see, kids, most of you have drawn a strawberry. Wow, it looks so great. I am so happy to see you all, Mr. Hamster. Really good, kids. Good job, everyone. So, kids, you see, I have finished coloring my chocolate chip biscuit. And Hamster looks very happy and very satisfied. And now I will be just coloring these little bit tidbits of the biscuit, which is falling down. Once again with my brown shade, okay? You all are such brilliant artists, kids. Really, I am so happy to see all the creativity. And you see, like, just to add some more like details, like, because he is like eating, so little bit of tidbits I'm adding with just some dots, okay? Just, he is just making this place so dirty. So you see, little bit of tidbits I'm making of his with my brown shade, okay? Just make some small little dots, okay, kids? The small little dots, that's it. So much chocolates he eats every day. And then, kids, I will be just coloring his eye pupils, okay? So to color the eye pupils, I am just taking my blue shade. You see, kids? I'm just taking my blue shade. Okay, kids? So please, everybody, take the blue shade and just color the pupils of his eyes, okay? See, this is how you will be finishing him, okay? So a hamster is not hungry anymore, and now he is in a very loving mood. So now he will be just coloring the hearts, okay? Just use your maroon or red shade kits to color the hearts, okay? Everybody, please take your time, kids. There is no hurry. Just color properly, okay? So I have colored these two hearts. I'm coloring the third part. And it's up to you kids, like you can just draw as many hearts you want, okay? And even if you want to add some more details in the background, you can just add it, okay? It all depends upon your creativity, okay? So finish coloring the hearts, kids. I hope it is easy for each one of you kids, and everybody will be able to draw this cute little hamster, okay? So kids, you see, I have finished coloring my hamster. So I hope everybody has finished till this part, okay? Yes, kids? Okay. So let me see how much you all have completed. Okay, I can see most of them has finished coloring hamster. It is really very good, kids, that each one of you have done a brilliant job. Yes, kids? So kids, like this is it for today, and we will be meeting next time with a new drawing and painting, okay? Yes, kids? So I hope you all are very happy, okay, kids, to draw a hamster, and please color him beautifully. I will be just waiting for your paintings, kids. Please upload your drawings in the Yellow Class portal, okay? Promise me. Okay, kids, thank you so much. Thank you so much, everyone. So, kids, let's meet once again next time with a new drawing and painting, okay? Yes, kids. So, bye for now. Everybody, please practice more of drawing. Okay, kids, bye. Bye, everyone.